Everything is based upon finance, from the mortgage that you receive from a bank, or making a decision to take a course like this, or saving for, you know, your retirement. Everything is about finance. This course aims to tell you a story through financial language. The course is designed in a way that to be more practical, more towards interpretation, more understanding than rather just looking at some numbers mechanically. Whenever we speak about risk, we don't really think about financial risks. So this course will open your eyes a different calculation and different way of thinking about risk. And that will improve your decision-making process as well. The course is designed to make you feel more engaged, more understandable, and towards the end we will also make you be aware about a different field called behavioral finance, which is the study of psychology in finance, and this course is actually blending all of these things together, and which makes it more understandable, more fun, and more practical. Join us for the Finance for Non-Financial Managers online short course with the Whitman School of Management at Syracuse University.